Hi, this is Amit from Digital Inspiration, and today we'll discuss forms in Google Docs. Now, Google Docs is an excellent tool for creating online polls and surveys, but there's one limitation. When people submit a form in Google Docs, that data is saved to your Google Docs spreadsheet and it doesn't come to you in an email message. There is, however, an easy workaround that will help you add email capabilities to any of your Google Docs forms, and you will get an entire form data in an email message as soon as somebody hits a submit button. Let's see how. So this is my Google Docs account. Let's quickly create a spreadsheet and then we can create a form inside that spreadsheet. Now I'm building a simple contact me form using Google Docs, so it has fields like name, email address, website URL, etc. But you can even build complex forms that can have different types of data. Now once your form is ready, let's set up notification rules for that. So go to Tools, Notification Rules, and let's create a new notification for when a user submits a form. Now as soon as a user submits a form, you want an email right away. So you just check that option and click Done. Now that our basic form is ready, let's fill in some dummy data in this form. Now, as soon as somebody submits the form, there should be an email notification in your inbox saying that the form has been submitted. The problem is that this message doesn't say much. All it says is that a user has filled the form, but the data is not included in this message. So let's fix this. So go back to the Google Docs spreadsheet that is attached to your form, and in the Tools script editor, just copy paste this simple function. This is a simple send mail function, and you can find the entire text in the show notes. Now in this function, all you have to do is replace the variable xyz with the actual email address where you want the notifications to appear. Now save the code, and since we want Google Docs to send us an email as soon as somebody submits a form, we'll create a trigger. Now triggers are basically a way of telling Google Docs that as soon as a new user submits a form, send us an email. So we'll go to triggers and set up a new trigger. Now there are various types of triggers, but for this we want the trigger to be invoked as soon as somebody submits a form. Now save the trigger, and since we are sending email using our Gmail account, we'll have to authorize Google Docs to access our Gmail account. This has to be done only once. Now once that's done, let's go back to the form and fill in some dummy data and hit the submit button. If everything went fine, there should be a new message in your email inbox, and there it is. Let's look at the content of this message. And it has the entire form data, so you don't have to visit the Google Docs spreadsheet again to see what a user has submitted. Thanks.